50. I've been hard on myself lately.
Wash the picture. You eat it first.
No, you're supposed to wash the picture. You eat, make sure that after that you wash the picture. I told you three, four things to do. I come back. You still have third time I come back. You You're not bad. Those two, what that picture, that measuring cup was?
So 1, 2.
Thank you.
why did you put this in here? Please don't do that. Take it out and have to clear it. Why are you hiding a dirty bag? Honey needs to be put away. Why are you using honey? When you have soy milk in there with sugar, do not use more. No, it is enough. Because you have crazy too. And dates. You don't need a lot of sugar.
Dates?
Yeah, dates. What do you call that thing?
Fruit. I haven't eaten fruit for a while because I have good...
It has iron. Behind the measuring cups. Where is it supposed to be?
Behind the measuring cups.
Good.
I conquered two things this week. Next one and next one.
Okay.
Following the instructions.
Good.
Using the triangle.
Oh, my goodness. Please wash this and dry it three times. Bring three
it's
times.
It's not three times. Stop.
Three times, because to you, if I don't say three times, it won't be dry.
What?
And this cloth put away. Hang it out there. No, better hang it here until it dries before you, or else you drink in there and rot. Dry them up. Oh my goodness, soapy!
What are you
it's soapy.
To me when I'm thinking.
Well, whenever you don't do right, I'll call you right away. So you need to check. Use your hand, please. You don't just shake. Use your hand in there.
Blind.
Yeah, just like Caesar Milan.
You're
right
blind.
Away, correct the dog, not later.
You're blind, Mom. You can't see.
Never mind.
I use my hand already.
Yeah. So, I'm not the one that's blind if you come out soapy. And here is very wet, too. Dry everything around. Ring it, huh? If you don't ring it
I'm
three times...
It.
repeat laundry 3 times, it's not dry. Everywhere you wipe is wet. Here too. Wipe all that up, please. The other side. And then up there. Oh my goodness. Behind the faucet, behind, all around behind, the backsplash, backsplash. You want to look at me? Yeah, good. Look at my instruction. Bring it. You're going to sit there for 1 hour.
Where?
On the chair.
Out of cinnamon.
Oh? Check to see whether we have any bottle. Which one you want?
Because you went too fast.
Dina doesn't know which one you want the focus to be.
Take supplements.
How come we the box of the nuts and seeds were not up here? Didn't you take any? Here, your bit. Haven't taken supplement. Focus, Karina. Supplement. The radio doesn't have importance more than your supplement. Over your supplement. Telling you to sit there and you keep getting up here to do it. For you not to stand there, right? You see how stubborn you are?
Fire,
get a piece.
Okay, there you go. Oh, goodness. Wet.
Yeah, who got it wet? Karina, wipe it, please. You almost fell and then you just walk away.
Yeah, I'm not
way, it's wet.
It's still, I wiped it.
You didn't come over here.
It's a bowl of water. After you wipe it, you've got to look at different angles.
You want your hand, I want you to see how this is done. I cut the end and then I cut them about 2 inches wide. Then I peel this way, each one of them, each one that I cut into 2 inches wide. Wait, don't go away. Then cut into half. I kind of have. Okay, if it's too wide like this, I cut a knot. This one narrower. Then I use the knife, not scrape it. I thin, very thinly cut the surface off. Those that are wide, slowly cut it off. See that? That's how you do it.
Okay. Okay. Yes! I already drank mine! I already got the cup from the fridge! I got the cup from the fridge.
You got a cup from the fridge?
Yeah, one cup from the fridge.
Then you should use that for pouring into our oats.
No, I used it.
Which one is it?
No, because the other one was the one from the previous batch that was done. Water. Okay. There's 5 objects at once. I'm making my bed! Huh.
Done.
Really? You're missing something right now.
Don't you? You are missing something for me and for that. And after you take care of that, what did I say about the bread? Don't listening or not? The bread bag that you press into the pot. Why would you put a dirty bread bag into a pot? Anymore. Remember, he takes zinc and B complex. Serena, you didn't wash the cloth clean, huh? That the soy milk smell of the cloth. I told you, you got to wash it and rub it really clean. If not, when it dries out, it stinks. Yeah, but when it smells something, it's not supposed to smell anything else than soy milk.
Okay.
Thank you.
expect less of yourself? Do you expect less of yourself?
Okay.
Do you? Karina?
Yes.
No. You expect less of yourself?
No, I need to... Here, let me just... Release the
thank you.
very good, right?
Yeah.